you done looking around? I should gather a few samples, just in case. Got everything?
Yes, except one thing.
What is it?
Actually, I wasn't alone here. I had a colleague who also survived. Iberus. Colony's greatest hacker. And the comrade I cared most about. She fell asleep a year ago due to body cell damage.
Lily.
Sorry for leaving you all alone, Iberus. I'll come and visit you often. This contains a deep algorithm hacking system, along with Iberus's memories. This is what she left for the world. Her legacy. Thank you for waiting. Let's go now. Iberus. Goodbye.
The pleasure is mine. I was happy to hear you speak from the bottom of your heart.
This is getting awkward. Let's quickly go to orbit. I'll connect to the expansion.
Nobody roams these lands free of suffering. Nobody. Not even Lily.
You're right.
Shall we get going then?
So, are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far. Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hoverbike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
It's time to show off my skills.
Thank you. Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells. Dumping empty boxes out into space. There are signs of life around you. Be careful. There are more parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky.
There's no path here. Should we take a look?
No. I think I know. Let's go against the direction of the flow.
There's a dam in the way.
It's all right. Let's scan it first.
Tiba from earlier is responsible for this.
Lily, have you received any communications from Adam? Lily? Lily?
Oh, did you call? Sorry about that.
Was there some kind of problem?
No, I was just looking at the legacy that I backed up.
Is it bothering you or something?
I'm trying to verify that the information in here isn't fabricated.
That's good, but be sure to focus on our current task.
Yep, leave it to me. Close the floodgate. It's working well. This isn't a problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. Now that's a high-performance body. Jealous? The sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still.
You want to know why she hid the truth from us? Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't. I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Successful. Press the switch. Oh, the hypertube is closed. That's the only route connected to the space center.
Can you find a way to open it?
If we want to activate the hypertube, we need to connect the power. Hypertube's power link device. If you turn on all the link devices here, you can get the power running back to the hypertube.
Got it. Leave it to me.
place is crawling with nativas. Be careful. The Hypertube is connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the Hypertube now.
Now, I don't feel like praying.
Opening! It's windy! There's no end in sight. Will we be okay?
It was sealed off, so it'll probably be safer than other routes.
What's up? Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.